So deep into the magnificent depths of suckitude that we will party with the angels. Thank you, Chorby. Welcome to this show where we cannot play it because the garages are so just garbage at everything. We can't play baseball and we can't play live, but we're going to do it anyways in celebration of all that sucks. We're going to keep doing it, in fact, for at least 4 or 5 more songs. Can you believe it? I can't. Anyways, up next is number 14, which is a song about something good that happened and that we were all really happy about. Enjoy!
Hope that we'll see them again in this life or another.
Thanks for coming out here tonight. This is the part of the show where I tell you to check out our merch table. We got a lot of good stuff back there, including pre-orders for our new vinyl. It's called Discipline.
Okay, so I'm not in this one for a while.
This next song's from that vinyl. It's about stealing shit and defying God. This is not a call.
Open another Tina without taking any pause. You said this is what we wanted, this is all we voted for. But how could we have known all was truly in store? Oh, does it satisfy you to hear that ticker whine? Oh, that momentary dopamine of a buffer trending line. We really do not follow the perpetrator mind to drive. How could any number be as be worth 70 lives? Just keep buying more peanuts until they set us free. Doesn't make sense to me. What you built and seize what we ever. They'll try to brand the cheaters for taking from your stock while you're clear.
For